This video is for your assignment, the corn song. For this assignment, you have to be able to play the corn song, which is going to kind of put together your correct technique, make sure you're practicing your pentatonic scale, and this is going to be in a short little tune. As a background for the corn song, it's only 16 measures. It is fairly basic and easy with the rhythm and the melody. I'm going to provide a little bit of, I guess, extra credit for some of these pitches that we're playing. When you pull up the file for this music, there's a lot of opportunities that we don't have to play the G, which is on the E string, and we could actually play, as a better option, for good stylistic reasons, to play the open G. This is more specific when we have an A and a G that go back to back throughout the melody, and it just kind of provides more sustain to our sound. So if you take a video of yourself playing this for your assignment, and I can watch your hand, I'll be able to hear it a little bit, but I more so want to see the technique of switching strings from the A and the G. I will give you a couple extra bonus points to help your final grade for this module. So let me play the corn song for you here. I'm not going to set a metronome or anything, and here we go. So. There you go. That is the corn song. And the nice thing that I do like about this song is it's a good step to practice our pentatonic scale, but it is, if you're being really observant, missing one of the pitches in the pentatonic scale. Okay? It's missing the D pitch. But anyway, this is a really good song for you to practice with the pentatonic scale, and it's going to give you an opportunity to hear those clashing notes, which is going to be, it adds some flair to it. So good luck with this. Be sure, again, if you are hoping for those few extra credit or bonus points, that you make sure you take a video of it, because it won't be able to fully and accurately tell that you are using the open G string verse on fret 3 with your E string. So if you would like those credits, make sure you take a video. Good luck.